options as of today. Any attempt to continue practicing will be considered fraud and subject to prosecution in court. Sincerely, Roger Bradley, American Psychiatric Institute.
I know, my fingers fumble keys, and sometimes I'm a little slower than before, but you can't keep me prisoner in this house, in this body. I don't want any more pills. I don't like where this is going. It's from my favorite book growing up, The Princess and the Frog. My mom said she always caught me by old stinky ponds and wetlands looking for my future husband. But it wasn't about boys. I fell in love with nature. The sort of spirits that bind us. If a gem or an herb could facilitate a divine connection, why couldn't an animal have a beautiful soul?
Thank you.
sagebrush is now this. How does malachite crack? It's supposed to protect me and the baby. How does a gem inside a silver setting just shatter like that? Key to the playroom. Where is it? I don't need the pills anymore, and I don't need you watching my every move. Can't you tell? I haven't taken them in days. Point. We're gonna need to talk about this.
I don't understand. Is it Richard doing this? Or the house?
I don't know how he's doing it. I've taken none of his prescriptions. I still see it.
What is it about that tree? I feel it too.
Thank you. Betty. Why am I still seeing it?
There's bubble wrap everywhere. Thanks. Shouldn't you be at 30,000 feet right now? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Hello? Whoever you are, I'm not afraid of you. You hear me? You can't scare me. Get a hold of yourself, Cassie.
To be warm.
No, no, not fire, not here. No, 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 not the baby. Gotta move fast. I need a fire extinguisher.
Thank you.
fucking with me.
When have I ever fucked around with you?
Serge, it's actually you.
In the flesh. It sounds like you can use a hand.
I have literal fire to put out.
Wait a minute, don't hang up.
I'll call you back.
Patient showing signs of progress. She is accepting the switch to bottle feeding and is no longer... Wait a moment. What's that? I must be hearing things. I need more sleep. Hello? What's that? Who's there? Is something burning? Felicia!
No, this is how it ends. Fucking house! It made Felicia burn her family alive. Why is it tormenting these poor people? I thought I was supposed to fix it, to stop it. What am I even doing here? I don't understand! I shouldn't be here. This is all wrong. I gotta get out now.
To join you now, that there's no one left for me. Give me a sign you're still here. A knock, footsteps, your phonograph, anything. I need to move on, but I'm afraid. Please show yourself. Your sister in suffering, Felicia.
Shit! The rope, I need to head back there, stat! Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming.
Felicia! baby girl. I'm off to visit with a girlfriend.
Felicia, why? What happened? It wasn't your fault. None of this was your fault. Why are you doing this? What the hell is the point of any of this?
A spry old man handing her this locket. It was inscribed.